In this video, we will simplify a raised to the power 7 divided by a raised to the power 4. So we can use a rule of indices, which is x raised to the power m divided by x raised to the power n is equal to x raised to the power m minus n. So if the bases are same and they are being divided, then power will be subtracted. So here the base is a and they are being divided. So the power will be subtracted. So we have a raised to the power 7 minus 4, and 7 minus 4 is 3, so we have a raised to the power 3. So a raised to the power 7 divided by a raised to the power 4 is equal to a raised to the power 3.